Marsha's Cottage, a little boutique on the harbor, the old tater barn.